Clayboss Racing at its finest. That half of Clayboss Racing finished in front of the WAC.